Hello everyone. Today I'm gonna show you how to edit green screen in OpenShot. As an exercise, we're gonna edit this short video clip. To get something like this. Alright, so here I have a project of a single track, containing the green screen video clip. To remove the green screen, first show the Effects tab, and then add the chroma key effect to the video clip. An effect icon will appear at the top left corner of the clip. Now show the Properties panel, and then click the effect icon to show the chroma key's properties. And before we make any changes to these properties, please make sure that the playhead is positioned at the start of the clip. Otherwise, the removal of the green screen will be animated. Alright, so the first property that we need to change here is the key color property. So double-click this property to show the select color dialog. Since our green screen in this video is indeed green, we will select the basic green color. But please take note that, although the chroma key effect is most commonly known as green screen, the key color could be any other color, probably basic colors like blue or yellow. The next step is to select the appropriate key method. But for a start, let's leave basic keying as our key method. Now here is the tricky part. We'll need to set the threshold value to a value such that the green screen is completely removed without affecting other colors, or the main subjects or objects in the video. So click and drag the threshold value slider to the right to increase the value. And as you can see here on the video preview, the green screen is partially removed as we drag the threshold value slider to the right. To completely remove the green screen, we'll need to increase the threshold further. So double-click the threshold slider and key in the desired value. Let's start with 200. Or maybe 300. Alright, so with the threshold value of 300, we roughly managed to remove the green screen completely, without affecting the main subjects or objects in the video. But now let's see what happens if I increase the threshold further to 350. So as you can see here, the chroma key effect starts to also remove other colors, or parts of the video that look greenish. And now let's try other key method, for example LCH chroma. As you can see here, this key method has an optimal threshold value of around 30, and it still leaves slight green outlines around the subjects. It starts affecting other colors at the threshold value of 35 or higher. So make sure that you choose the right key method and threshold value for your video. And for this example, let me just set them back to basic keying and 300. Alright, so to finish off this exercise, let me add a track below this track, and then add the background video. Alright, so that's how easy it is to edit green screen in OpenShot. I hope you find this tutorial useful, and thank you for watching.